Our next performer has been telling the fest for years, and finally, he thinks that he's made a routine funny enough to perform. Ladies and gentlemen, Richard Kohut.
I didn't want to be second, but I am, so I'll deal with it. Tonight, I will be using my big voice, because tonight I'll be performing something that I have no idea if I'll be able to pull off or not. I'm going to do a trick that you guys will decide what I do. This is the bag of somewhat juggleable objects. Inside are a selection of items, three of which I will juggle for 30 seconds tonight, or at least try to. For example, we have a half-finished bottle of water. We have, oh, it gets better than that. A Dube Exer ball weighing 3 pounds. We have a small shark toy, a large shark toy, my personal cell phone, and yes, this is, in fact, my real cell phone that I will be putting on the line tonight. God help me. No case! Thank you for observing that. Yes, I really do go whole hog when I do things. My keys, also a quarter. Jugglers will know how hard this is. A game disc. Granted, it's not the best game in the world, Spyro Enter the Dragonfly, but it is what it is. I have a live mousetrap. Like I said, I don't screw around. And this proves it. Scissors and a cactus. And you will decide which of these objects I will juggle. By round of applause, who wants to see me juggle the video game outside of its case? Who wants to see me juggle my keys? Who wants to see me juggle my cell phone? Figures. How about the mousetrap? Scissors? The small shark? No. The big shark? That isn't going to injure me. Thank you. The Exer ball. The half-filled bottle of water. That's how you know there's a bunch of jugglers in the room. When I say that, they know how hard this is to juggle. Same thing with the quarter. And let me guess, the cactus. Yeah, that's clearly the funny one. So, once again, just to gauge, by round of applause, the cell phone, the mousetrap, the shark, the bottle of water, the quarter, and the cactus. Alright, so clearly you want me to do the two most dangerous items on the list. Go figure. The cell phone, once again. Bottle of water. The quarter. The cell phone. Alright, it's clearly the cell phone, the cactus, and the mousetrap. Joy, oh joy, how did I know it was going to be those three items? You people really hate me, don't you? Anyways, I'm going to begin juggling on the count of three, and you guys are going to start counting down from 30. I will try to make 30 seconds. And I've never juggled these three objects before, and oh yes, I'm obviously going to take the cactus out of the plastic bag. Don't you worry. Like I said, I don't screw around. Ladies and gentlemen, for the first time ever, a cactus, a live mousetrap, and a cell phone. Woo!
Test the mousetrap.
What?
Test
best the Mousetrap.
Over to this corner, yeah. There's another room back there. I'm gonna move this back here.